Hey, in case you didn't know, you're not supposed to do that.
En sortant des stands, il a été tout droit. Regardez. Ouais. Et tout droit.
That move will put you in the hall of shame.
Sam Birds. Let's Chicotto. What are you doing?
Hey, are you trying to get a DQ'd or what?
That is unbelievable.
Congratulations! You just set the sport back 30 years with that move.
Lynn on the outside breaks later than Van Dorn, but he's got nowhere to go.
Phew, I can smell that brain fart from here.
Sorokin turns in.
Hey, just between you and me, the idea is to avoid the other cars.
This is down the back straight heading to turn 10. Use the DRS. Campos have been struggling. And
excuse me, but don't you think it's time to take off the blindfold?
Giovinazzi simply not expecting it. That's how Peak was taken out. You see it in the foreground, and that is a...
243.
Alors.
Ah bah oui, je t'aide. On va voir là-bas si j'y suis.
You're not the sharpest knife in the drawer, are you?
Je pense, mais...
You keep doing stuff like that and we're going to lose our sponsor. I guess you really are as dumb as you look. You know what? I think this air wrench is smarter than you. Oh, now that was a stupid thing to do.
And here's Chicotto.
You know, hats off to Chicotto for not turning in on Felipe and...
What are you doing out there? What a dipstick move.
Massively unsafe re-entry of the track.
I think the Canamasas had the pressure behind Luke was too far.
Yep. Now I know why you got canned by your old team.
The rear stepped out. And Raghunathan, who will have a penalty at this race after doing an extra lap at full racing speed in Bahrain after the checkered flag. So he is gesturing for more help to try and get out. The car beginning to smoke, of course, if it's stationary for too long. Might be problems for the car. He might be about to get out of turn two. Don't stall it now after all that work. Back out onto the circuit goes Mahavir Raghunathan.
Forget about the race car. I bet you couldn't even drive a nail.
That he still gets the second end.